Harrison Laser, and today we are doing horse with Drew Holiday.
Drew Holiday is the starting point guard for the New Orleans Pelicans. He's the youngest NBA All-Star in Philadelphia 76ers history. Drew is the real deal.
Today we have a little bit of a twist. We're doing truth or dare.
Yeah, man.
Basically, every time I score a point in horse, I'm gonna ask a truth or dare question. Shout anything out. I know you have your chair.
Yeah, I have a foundation, Full of Grace Foundation. My wife had brain surgery and she had heart surgery when she was 3. So, yeah, man, it goes toward that. Bless.
Yeah, all the links for that will be in the description, guys. Make sure to go check it out and let's get into it. Do you want to start? Before we get into the video, guys, I want to give a big shout out to SeatGeek for sponsoring this video. They invited us down to New Orleans for a couple of days and they absolutely hooked it up. We got to make a video with Drew Holiday and then we got to go to his game the next day and sit courtside, which is just mad. Vlog coming soon. Make sure to go show them some love, guys. The link is in the description to download the app and make sure to use code JSR to get a discount. And back to the video.
Mission failed.
Oh, this is my signature shot. High key.
Bingo, left hand free throw.
Filet. Oh, jelly.
Left hand?
Oh. You look like you dislocated something. Shoulder on that.
Maybe if it was right hand, I could have done it.
Come on, dude. Guinness World Record. There it is. Oh, you. Dude, the pole sold, bro.
I'm gonna shoot this shot.
Okay.
Show him how
to do it.
Take my shot.
All right, well.
This rim has all the stuff going on.
Oh. There it is. This is it. You miss this, you should just kind of leave. That's his shot.
That's my specialty.
When you
want to
tell me that after.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh.
Do you want truth or dare?
Start up with dare.
Okay.
You know, I dare you to guard me one-on-one because, you know, I got the sauce. Quick ankle breaker.
One possession.
Bro, Anthony Davis is here.
Oh, AD.
Oh, no, I didn't go.
You missed it. How you... Oh, no. Dirk.
Still have a letter, though.
I have an H.
You have an H.
I have an H.
Okay. What was that? I don't know, bro.
Dude, get your head in the game.
Get my head in the game?
There it is.
I need him to get a leather.
Yeah, he did. Oh, okay. See, yikes. Oh, he's getting the big balls. Big baller brand, right?
Chris, I'm a big baller.
Big ball. Big baller free throw. Yikes.
High pressure.
String music. There it is. Oh my god.
Turn before you make it.
Oh. Yikes.
The bank. The big ball.
Yikes.
It's getting one letter left.
Are you good?
I have one letter left.
Are you good?
The comeback is on.
Oh man, he's thinking. I can see it in his eyes. Something's just like, I can see twists and turns. Yeah. There it is. Okay.
What would you say is the most embarrassing music you listen to pregame? Most embarrassing song? Like, you don't want your teammates to know you're listening to that.
Yeah, there's a little bit of country in there, but I'm not sure that's the most embarrassing.
Oh.
I don't know if this is embarrassing. It's kind of music. So I got a 16-month-old daughter, and she watches Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Oh, okay.
And
theme song? All right.
So like
hot dog. So like I watched that before the game, and I'm like, man, like.
Get you kind of hype.
Get
you kind of hype.
I'll start singing that song a little bit. Okay. It's the Mickey
Mouse Clubhouse. Standing on your left foot only.
Okay. Okay. There it is. Bam.
Quick fadeaway.
Okay. Okay. This is a light comeback.
Let's go there.
You know what? I dare you to wear a Bucket Squad shirt for the rest of the video.
Bucket Squad, baby.
Bucket Squad.
Pause line. Yeah, you know, we get buckets around here, so.
Yeah? Hey, you already know. He's ready.
Cool with that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's an easy dare. This is my signature shot, Drew. I have a lot of signatures. Gypsy baby, I the one's my
cool. I get emotional. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo. That shirt looking good. Okay. Okay. For you. Okay. I've been searching for a night. I've been searching for you.
When you smile.
Oh. Oh no. There it is.
Come back.
There it is. No! The comeback is real.
Alright. Who out of all your teammates, who is the weirdest?
Who's the weirdest?
Yeah.
You got Rondo. You got Rajon Rondo and I mean, we know he's weird.
Yeah.
Marcus is more like the grumpy one. Probably for sure, Anthony. He does like some of the like craziest, weirdest pranks and everything. Yeah, it's probably Anthony. Yeah.
What's the weirdest thing he's done? One of the weirdest.
I can't even remember right now. I know one of the funnest things he did. He, you know, like all the Nerf guns.
Yeah.
He just dropped them off in the middle of the locker room.
And then one way crazy.
Yeah.
That's lit.
Yeah.
All right, it's tie game. HORS. HORS. How do you want to be finished off?
Hey man, how many more signatures you have?
I have a couple up my sleeve. Which signature should I pull out?
I'm thinking one-legged, one hand.
How do you have so many signatures?
I pull out my signature half court.
Well.
If he tries to dunk him, it's over.
It's over. You got any signatures?
Not really, you know.
Yeah?
Crossover dunk or with a defender, but we're playing horse, bro.
All right. Oh my god.
So can I just like quit? Just easy.
You got this.
This is a signature of yours, right?
Not this one.
You gotta add this in real.
Here we go. There it is. Oh!
That's a G. Pre-game.
That's fun, man. Couple of those signatures, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
I need a couple more, and then I'll be set.
Right, like the off the wall dunk.
What's the light goal?
Can we go big, though? Can we go like 90?
90K.
Is that too much?
No, that's good. What's going to happen if we hit 90, though?
90K.
A signed pair of shoes, or?
Ooh, okay. 90K likes, we giving away a signed pair of shoes. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to my Buckets about today. Check out all of Drew's links all in the description. And peace.
Hey man, shout out to C Geek. It's been awesome. I've been here playing with them all day. Man, just having fun.
Thanks.
Working on my craft for the game tomorrow.
Hey,
one of them said that they're gonna trick one of the opposing players.
Probably all four of us.
And that's cool with me as long as we get the win. But appreciate C Geek. Use the app, man. It's been awesome.
Peace. And love is love. And hate is hate. To die's an awesome adventure, and I can hardly wait.
Earth is a prison, I need a great escape. You know I'm in my zone when I'm up and out of space. You know I'm in my zone when I'm up and out of space. You know I'm in my zone when I'm up and out of space. You know I'm in my zone. You know I'm in my zone. I took a bite of